Legion, I got something for you.
You are now entering a safe area.
Chemtrails? I hear you say? What have they got to do with anything? Besides, there haven't been any in ages. To which I, Rick Velassi, your estimable host, say, aha! Gotcha! Now, if you're a so-called rationalist, you say, hey, that one's easy. They don't come.
Attention, please. There will be a screening of cartoons for children in room 17 tomorrow morning at 3:30.
Okay. I want to raise a glass right.
Keep fighting a good fight. Do what I can from here.
Hey, Agent. Got something serious for you.
Sorry, Agent. I got nothing new right now.
I got some people to talk to you about next time. Take care of yourself.
Getting intel that the LMB is splitting into factions now that Bliss is gone. No one's quite sure what these guys are after now. A JTF unit went to investigate reports of something big in the East River water treatment plant, and we've lost contact. Get a team together. I've got a bad feeling about this one. Someone called the National Continuity Coordinator contacted me. They want to bomb the plant and be done with it, but bombing a water plant when the city is this close to getting back to normal? That's a big setback. Get there as soon as you can, and we'll hope there's someone left to save. In the meantime, I'm gonna figure out what the hell happened to the President of the United States. Things outside might be worse than we thought.
Hey folks, it's Rick Velassi back with... and another Q&A session.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Smoke?
If this is a joke,
want some
it's
cigarettes?
Not funny.
Got a fresh pack here, unopened. The Maker has sent his message.
What kind of person are you?
That missing JTF unit is still radio silent. I'm hoping it's just the LMB jamming their comms. Isaac should be able to decrypt the signal if you get close enough to the source. Just keep yourself in one piece, okay? We don't know what we're up against yet.
Shortwave JTF radio transmission detected.
Why they haven't packed it in by now.
Fucking division, that's why.
Yeah, cover me. Gonna check him.
Lighthouse, come in, Lighthouse. This is Falcon 2. We're pinned down. We're losing people. Requesting extraction immediately. For Christ's sakes, get us out of here!
LMB encryption decoded. JTF radio channel is now restored.
radios out. No one's coming for us! Then we don't have a choice. We need to prank that APC and get a C4 charge on it. It's the only way we can stop that thing. And how the hell are we supposed to do that? We're dead, man. We're dead! Why did it stop? What's happening? It's our opening. We have to get that charge on the APC. APC out of there. Whatever it takes, Agent.
Captain, who's that?
I'll be damned. It's division agents. We're gonna make the most of this.
All units, regroup on my position. I repeat, all units, regroup on my position. Payback time, over.
Incoming hostiles detected.
Drones ready? All set to deploy, sir. Launch them.
I don't like how long this is taking.
More than guns to take that APC out. See if there are any explosives in the area.
It's over! Give it up!
Incoming hostiles detected.
Thank you.
Incoming hostiles detected. Incoming hostiles detected.
Agent, you need to get those explosives placed.
Got that son of a bitch! Why did it stop? What's happening? It's our opening. We have to get that charge on the APC.
Jesus, we lost them. We lost them. Look, we can't let that APC out of there. Whatever it takes, Agent.
Captain, it's division agents. All right, keep it steady and focus fire. This one's for Bliss. All units, regroup on my location. We need you here ASAP, over. Got him! Now finish the job! Boom! Headshot! Stay focused! That's right, make him bleed! Why did it stop? What's happening? It's opening. We have to get that charge on the APC.
Can't let that APC out of there. Whatever it takes, Agent.
Captain, who's that? I'll be damned. It's division agents. We're gonna make the most of this. All units, regroup on my position. I repeat, all units, regroup on my position. Payback time, over.
Hostiles detected.
Thank you.
Do it by the number. Ready? All set to deploy, sir. Launch them. I don't like how long this is taking.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
We're gonna need more than guns to take that APC out. See if there are any explosives in the area.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Bored.
Best of luck out there.
Feel free to browse.
Come on, let's see something good here.
Best of luck out there.
Warning. You are exiting the safe area.
Got it open!
Elizabeth. Mom. Mom's dead. I woke up this morning and went to give her some water and she wasn't moving. She wasn't breathing. And I tried everything. I swear I tried and she wouldn't wake up. She got sick because she took care of me when I got sick and now she's dead. I don't know what to do, Grandma. I'm so sorry. Grandma?
Let me finish this.
Let's take him out!
Thank you.
Hey, I used to work near here. 149 Fifth Ave.
Hey,
over with. Let's do this!
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Tango spotted! Weapon free!
You really think you can hide from the LMP?
Oh, I'm deploying!
Thank you.
off me!
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Right there.
anything.
Someone I'm pretty sure is Velassi on the street in Morningside Heights. That must mean he lives somewhere close. I'm surprised he even comes out of his lair at all. He must think he's special somehow. Or that he has protection. Yes, I'll bet that's it. If that is Velassi, it could be a government plant to distract me. But you know what? It doesn't matter. We deserve the truth about Rick Velassi and whoever he's fronting for. I will follow him. I will keep an eye on him. I will find him. And then I will find out the secrets he's hiding. I promise you, we will know the truth. I've seen him.
Grandma, you haven't called back, so I'm getting worried. Please call if you can. Tonight's my first night without Mom. The apartment's just so quiet. I'm gonna stay here and keep the door locked and just pretend nothing's wrong. Because if I think too hard about it, about everyone getting sick and Mom dying and you not answering the phone, I start to think about how bad it really is out there, and I can't face that. Not tonight. Not without Mom. Hi, Grandma.
Gear for the streets, right here.
Best of luck out there.
Man.
Difficulty of breathing. Please proceed to the nearest emergency medical center at once. Message from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services.
Gear for the streets, right here.
I think I'm getting frostbite.
Best of luck out there.
Jesus.
This was a good neighborhood.
Best of luck out there.
Now entering a safe area.
Wish I could get out there myself.
You'll be missing out.
It seems a little out of place.
Nobody's got a better selection.
Always happy to deal with you.
You'll be back one of these days. You looking for anything?
Hey, don't walk away. Something?
Violence is strictly forbidden inside the perimeter. Violators will be punished and may be expelled from the secure area.
best prices, best gear. Come and take a look.
Agent, we've started pushing further into the Dark Zone. We're unlocking the gates that lead north towards Central Park. I need you to get up there and do a little recon. Let me know what you see and stay safe. It's not exactly friendly territory.
See it to believe it.
Hey, catch you in up.
I do believe I would murder someone right now.
Don't be shy.
Listen up, New York. Rick Velasa here once again with Wouldn't You Know It. The city's premier source for whatever it is I can come up with in between scrounging for food and trying not to get my ass shot in the streets. You want better? You're welcome to go and try and find it. In the meantime, I'm what you got. Now that we got that settled, let's take a minute to talk about a topic near and dear to my heart. My love. Specifically, what I'm putting in them, or I ain't, which is to say, cigarettes. I was a pack-a-day guy when this all got started, but like a lot of you, I'm guessing I had to go cold turkey real quick.
When you're ready to buy, I'll be here.
And it sucked worse because of everything else that was going on. But with people dying all over the place, it didn't seem like it was the time or the place to bitch about needing a puff or two. Still, you'd think that there was still...
This stuff! It's calling to you!
But it ain't happening. Now, I hear you say, Rick, it's more important to improve food and medicine. But geez, all those thousands of supply drops they've done, all the packages they dropped on our heads, and not one pack of smoke.
Everything you need, I got. How about this one? That's gonna look nice. Let's take another stab at it. Why don't we see what's in this one? That looks like a cipher key to me. Let's have another go at it.
Hey, come take a look.
happy to be here with all the news that fits my mood to print. Or, you know, talk about.